Emotions are still running high as Trinidad and Tobago comes to terms with its remarkable 4-4 draw with Mexico in their closing Group C encounter in Charlotte. Coming from 2 goals down to then take a 3-2 lead before conceding and then grabbing a last minute equaliser, Trinidad and Tobago topped Group C with 7 points to move into the quarterfinals where they face Panama in New Jersey. In this edition of Inside Out the Warriors, we hear from team captain Kenwin Jones as he reacts to tonight's result.
Until the final.
Have you ever experienced a range of emotions like you did in this game?
I've done it a few times, you know. I was in the dressing room to the guys that, you know, last time, for us, it's been a great progression over the last 2 to 3 years. The sport has changed in the last World Cup from here to now. We have a lot of younger players.
That's a game, I know. When they scored the 2 goals, I think they were deflated, but we still had it.
Dinner is ready.
The minor league are better than the players on the Super Warriors. They prove it is not true. This history-making victory.
This really is a historical moment. The first time we've ever come from 2 goals down to take the lead and then end up with a point against Mexico in any competitive game. How you felt about it?
It's been a lot of firsts tonight. I'm pretty happy for the squad. Last time we had a moment like this, I think it was 10 years ago against Mexico. Again, went in to end up in the playoffs for the World Cup. The way that we did it tonight, you know, coming from 2 goals down and to going under again, and of course drawing the game in the end is magnificent. I'm really proud of the way we done it, more than the result, to be honest.
The media asked coach in the press conference whether he felt you were holding back in the first half because of the yellow card, and then you exploded in the second half, and they said this is probably the best half that they've seen from you in some time. What are your reactions to that?
Of course I had to hold back. In this tournament, yellow cards are usually given. I'm already on a yellow card and I don't want to, you know, be out coming into the group. It was already a risk playing tonight.
But then again, second half, all gears went up.
Yeah, well, second half, as I said to them in the huddle, it's only 45 minutes of football. We have nothing to lose. We already qualified for the quarterfinals, so we might as well come out and not show them as much respect as we did. It was important that we did that because, you know, we could have ended up playing Mexico in the semifinal. If we get through the quarterfinals, so we can't afford to lie down and let them run all over us. We have to let them load in for a game and what is possible for them to meet.
And the momentum now continues heading into the quarterfinals in New Jersey.
Yeah, of course it is. Of course it is. It's amazing what we did tonight, and hopefully we can ride on that cloud going into the quarterfinals. Because now, you know, it's we have to give everything every game. You know, there's no more cushion of a group. You know, and so we can't draw a game and hope someone else loses to try and get through. No, we have to give everything. So I believe in the squad, I believe in the talent that we have, and I believe that we have enough unity to try and push through.
Do you think finally now the country is fully believing in this team?
Well, to be honest with you, I don't know what the country think. You know, at the end of the day, I can't really worry about that. You know, hopefully the results that we bring in and the way that we're playing is going to give them confidence. But I have to believe in the squad first and the things that we can do, and then the rest will take care of itself.
Perfect. Thanks.